Morning, YouTube. Today, after yesterday of golfing with my daughter that's going to college, it was her first time golfing. Today, we're going to go and look at a salvage opportunity, an architectural salvage opportunity. It's one of the things I do as well. So I'll take some video of that and let you take a look at what all they have. I know that I was sent some pictures and the roof has collapsed in this building, so it's going to be interesting to see what we can actually get to safely. So we'll see. I'll take some video and let you take a look as well.
That's so weird.
I didn't even notice that was there.
There's no body. That's like what a cat does.
Ew.
Because there's no body parts. But my husband said, find somebody who wants it and sign the deed over and get rid of it. That's his theory on it. I just think there are certain things in it that would be worth it. I mean, even if the building has to come down, the salvageables, just some of the architectural cool stuff. There's not a whole lot of it that you can see there, but there's some down there. But, yeah, is this the kind of thing you take on, or just like, this is wrong?
Time to go take a look at some pallets here at a local place that just opened. So I'm gonna take a look and see what they have. I'll show you on the video.
Morning.
Hi, how are you?
How are y'all?
Doing good.
Stuff in the building.
Okay. I appreciate.
Oh yeah, just look around. If there's, you know, have any questions, just holler. If there's anything that you're definitely, like, for example, those people bought that pallet, just pull this tag off.
Okay.
And that way we know that you're interested or you want it or whatever. Okay.
Right. Sounds
any
good.
Questions, just holler. All right. And like I said, there's a bunch more in here.
Thank you.
Hey buddy, you're dressed up, aren't you? I like that outfit. That's my school. I went there.
Cool.
Mountain air all the way. Appreciate y'all stopping, by the way.
Oh, I got really excited when I heard about this. She didn't hear me. No.
This is cool.
Mm-hmm. He's fine.
How you doing, guys?
Good, how are you?
Is that a Barbie doll house?
Looks like it.
It's an American Girl doll house. I can tell what color it is. Yeah, it's too big.
is that supposed to be?
A waiting room? Uh-huh. Look at all this baby diapers. Wow.
So I didn't buy any pallets today, but picked up some stuff from a friend of mine, and there's some tile in here that we're gonna keep for
Mommy,
projects.
So I can get
there's
it.
Some drop ceiling tracks that we can use at our store, mid-century chest of drawers, and just a stand with a lamp that my son's gonna put in his room. So just a few things we picked up.
Put me on there so I can get the trash.
The trash?
Oh, yeah, that's what you said.
Sitting down out here for now. I got a clear spot to work.